We actually wrote this song before some of you were even born. Maybe a few of you. This was called Rise of Class.